Welcome to GQueues, the leading Google integrated task manager for people and teams. Today, we're excited to share four major updates to the GQueues iOS app. First, we added a Today extension. With a Today extension, you can create, view, and check off tasks from your home or lock screens. To activate the extension, swipe down from the top of your screen, press Edit, scroll down to GQueues, and tap the green plus sign to the left. Click Done, and now you can see all of your tasks that are due today or overdue. You can start checking tasks complete, or you can tap on a task to expand it in GQueues. This lets you see notes you've added to the task and easily navigate to other tasks by tapping the name of the queue, Today and Overdue, at the top. Now you can see all the tasks in this queue. You can also use the Today extension to create a task instantly. Just swipe down and press Add Task. That will open your GQueues app right back up, where you can type in the name of your task. If you want to change which tasks are displayed in the Today extension, you can change the settings. Tap the side panel button and choose App Settings. Select Today extension. Choose which account you'd like to use for the extension, which tasks you'd like to see, and in which order you'd like them to appear. For instance, you can choose to see tasks that are just due today. Only the tasks that you choose will appear in your Today extension. And this makes it easy to focus on your top priorities. The second update to the iOS app is the Sharing extension. With this extension, you can create a task from any web page in Safari or any app that supports sharing. Let's say you're browsing on Amazon and you want to make a task out of this page. Activate the Sharing extension by tapping the Sharing button at the bottom of your screen. Select More and enable GQueues from this list. Now, tap on the GQueues icon, and a new task will be created out of the page you're viewing. As you can see, it already copied the URL in your notes. Let's say that you found an article you want to read later. Just tap the Sharing button at the bottom of your screen, select the GQueues icon, and you'll be taken to a new task screen. Choose which queue you'd like to create your task in by tapping Inbox at the top of the screen and then choosing the appropriate queue from the list. Now tap the Create button to create the task. If we open the GQueues app, we can see that the new task is now in that To Read queue. Pretty neat, right? This makes creating tasks from anywhere in your phone super simple. Third update is background syncing. This is awesome because your data will sync between your mobile and web accounts even when the GQueues app is not open. So here, I'm on my web account, and I'm going to add two tasks to this queue. Now, when I go to my phone and open the app, I see the data is already synced in the background. Now I'll create a task in the iOS app and close the app immediately. Since syncing happens in the background, the new task appears on the web. Last but not least, GQueues iOS app now has saved searches. So for example, on my web account, I have a saved search queue called Completed Last Week. This lets me see all the tasks I've completed in that time period. Now whenever I pull up my GQueues iOS app, I can see all the tasks in that saved search. So let's go ahead and recap these four updates to the GQueues iOS app. First, we've got the Today extension, which lets you view, create, and check off tasks from your home screen. Next, we've got the Sharing extension, which lets you create tasks from web pages or any apps that support sharing. Third, we've got background syncing, which is basically automatic updates between the mobile app and the web version of GQueues. And lastly, saved searches are now functional on the GQueues iOS app. Awesome! Oh, and we also fixed several bugs in the app, so you'll have an even better experience. We're really excited for you to try out all these new updates to the GQueues iOS app. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day!